Welcome. something called Blues for Palestine. And it's actually got some lyrics, some spoken word things, but I want to keep it light tonight, or at least for a little while.
This is a little something that I wrote a long time ago and put on an album that I released in 2008, I think. I don't even remember anymore. This is a piece called Sacrificial Virgin.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. All right. Give me a second to adjust all of my gizmos and gadgets here. I think I'd like to continue with a piece that I wrote very recently. Started recording it, and I even performed it in public a few times. This is a piece called Tuesday Deja Vu. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you again.
Thank you. Last time I did a gig someplace, I do a lot of improvising, as you probably noticed. I can't help it. This is something that I came up with when I was about 3 weeks ago when I was playing at the Shrine. And I went on stage. I didn't know what I was doing with any of this, and I decided, yeah, why not? I'll give it a shot and see what happens. So I'm gonna try it again with your kind indulgence. Okay. Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you.
Anyway, I got time for one more. By the way, that last thing, like I said, it was completely improvised. It's a work in progress. I don't know what it doesn't have a name. If you have any suggestions, you know, come to me after I'm. This is a piece I've actually wrote a long time ago and then forgot about and recently pulled it out of mothballs. This is a thing called, what is it called? It is called Irresistible. Thank you. Thank you. My name is Dawood.